This is Madisonville Mayor David Jackson wishing you a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And remember, Jesus is the reason for the season.
Well, I want to wish you a Merry Christmas from Hopkins County and just say, hope you have a very Merry Christmas. And remember, Jesus is the reason for the season. God bless you.
Good evening. Welcome to another edition of Focus on Hopkins County. I'm your host, Tim Thomas, and we are kicking off the Madisonville Noon Kiwanis Christmas Parade that is now entering downtown Madisonville. If you're joining us by television, we hope that you will enjoy the parade. It's being led off by the Madisonville Police Department. Coming now is the Dare vehicle. Following them is the Hopkins County Sheriff's Department that is carrying Sheriff Matt Sanderson along with the Honorable Morton's Gap Police Department coming through as well. This is the Honorable Judge Executive Donna Carroll, Mayor David Jackson, and the Honorable Mayor of Arlington, Kentucky, Mayor Arthur Johnson, coming through and wishing everyone a very, very Merry Christmas. Representatives from all across Hopkins County. Whitney, tell us, we're expecting a large parade. How many do we have coming up?
Right, we have approximately 70 entries in the parade this year, so it's a typical year for us. We're very happy with the number of floats and decorated vehicles we have, as well as each of the school bands.
Great, great. Dana, you've been with us for several years, and this is one of the more beautiful evenings for a parade that we've seen. We've been through some rough ones, huh?
Well, we have. We've done wind blowing, sleet going, you know, 32 degrees, and this is a gorgeous night. And you can tell in the amount of people who have come out that the weather's pretty, and everybody looks forward to this parade to kind of kick off the holiday season. You know, we've got lots of kids. Obviously, Judge Carroll's already thrown out some candy, so everybody's getting excited, and looks like they've got a little bit of that.
Madisonville Noon Kiwanis Christmas Parade being led off also by the Junior ROTC of Hopkins County Central High School.
Next up, we have our Grand Marshal, Mr. D.W. Dockery, who is being driven this evening by another fellow Kiwanian, Mr. Randy Teague.
D.W. Dockery has served as president of, as you said, I think earlier, of Kiwanis at one time.
Yes, that is correct.
Yeah, and long-time historian as well here in Hopkins County. Anaya, Danaya, Donald is coming up, and let's welcome her. She is Hopkins County
Queen. Oh, she looks just
beautiful
with her crown.
Hi, Anaya.
Anaya.
Miss Anaya is the winner of the 3 and 4 year old Queen of the Hopkins County Fair for 2015, and I know that she is very, very excited to be in the Christmas parade tonight.
Crossfire is coming up. If you have not heard about Crossfire and the work that they do in the religious part of this community, I encourage you to be a part of Crossfire that is led by none other than our good brother Todd Hill and all those brothers and sisters who mean so much to our community. God bless you, Brother Todd.
Jesus loves you, Mom.
Yes, sir. Jesus loves you as well. Get involved in Crossfire. They're so blessed to be able to have their tent set up. Dana and the good folks there at Ballard allow them to have their evangelistic service there on their campus. And what a blessing they have been to the people of this community. Love you too, Michelle. Setting the right tone for Christmas.
Yes, absolutely.
Jesus is the reason.
Absolutely. Always the reason for the season. Yes, sir.
One thing that makes this community so special is because of the giving and the this time of the year and all year through, whether it's with Salvation Army or any of these groups that participate in giving and sharing, we are a giving community, so we're well blessed. Your thoughts, Dana? Yes. Yes.
And right behind him is the Hanson Fire Rescue Department. So this begins our first entry with our fire trucks, which I know my 10-year-old boys love the fire trucks. It would be a parade without fire trucks.
That's right. That's right. Hanson Fire Department and Rescue coming up in a big way for the Madisonville Parade. Our good friends to the north of us.
Next up, we have Boy Scout Troop 3700 and Cub Scout Pack 3700, and they are from Living Word Christian Church.
Christmas. Shout out to Pack 300.
Next up, we have the 9/11 Heroes Run.
Something that's dear to your heart, Whitney.
Very near and dear to my heart, and we certainly thank Miss Kelly Forbes for driving the vehicle tonight and all the great things she does for the Travis Mannion Foundation, as well as the Patrick Road Project. We are really excited. In a couple of weeks, we will be giving out our grants that local first responding agencies had applied for this year. So on December 19th at 9 a.m., the Patrick Road Project will be giving out our donations. And so thank you, Kelly, and to that group for all that you do for our first responders.
And we're going to pause, and I'm sure that they're going to perform for us right here under the lights of downtown Madisonville. Thank you.
Next up, we have Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from Local 2386 and IAC, International Automotive Components.
Look at the little kids. Hey, Merry Christmas. Hopkins County 4-H.
Next up, we have Daisy Marie Crafts. Wood monograms and home decor.
Manitou Fire Department, and the fire engine shows in memory of Norwood Mangum. Appreciate Manitou participating in this year's parade, both for kids' sake. Big Brothers Big Sisters, an organization here that really supports kids, right? They are. And here is 2016 honorary co-chairs, Chief Wayne Williams and Major Robert Carter. Merry Christmas, my friend.
It's always a lot of fun. Everybody gets involved in a great community.
Next up, we have the River Church. They are located in Nortonville. And their mission is to tell people the gospel of Jesus Christ and just to live out every day with what Jesus has done for you.
The good friends of the river.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Behind them, we have East Hopkins County Fair 2015, Brianna Robinson.
Miss Hopkins County.
Yeah, she'll go on to compete at the state competition in January.
Great.
You know, Hopkins County has a long tradition of representing really well.
Yes.
At state, so we're excited for her.
We are. And we want to let you know that this is being seen on channel 14 and 16 on your cable channel. But hey, the exciting news is we're also on Surf KY, where you can view the Christmas parade and watch Focus on Hopkins County 24/7. Surf KY. Just type it in and pull up Focus on Hopkins County.
Yeah, we're big time now.
We're big time now. It's like really, you know. So we're on the internet and YouTube. So we've come
a long way.
That's right.
It looks like we have
Presbyterian Club here, Girl Scout Troop 1946. And the theme of their club is an old-fashioned Christmas. Everything is handmade by the Girl Scout Troop 1946. Looks like they've got Christmas trees, snowmen. Girl Scout is presents and trees.
Merry Christmas.
They've even got their own little fire of the stocking. Great job, lady.
Setting around the fireplace, getting warm. And who we have up?
So we've got entry number 8, that's Madisonville Automotive Detail.
Hey, my friend.
Okay, now that's my jam zone.
That's right. Yeah.
Next up, we have Girl Scout Troop 1356. Merry Christmas, ladies.
Merry Christmas.
There are 21 girls in that troop, and we certainly appreciate each of you being with us tonight.
Hopkins County Central High School Band coming to perform for the 2015 Kiwanis Christmas Parade. Let's listen as they share with us. We encourage you to go by and support them. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Beautiful
vehicles. Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Six cars.
Yeah. Hey, representing well.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. That's it right there. Isn't it? Yeah. That's right, cherry red. Ray keeps moving on. Coming up next.
In case you need to get your driveway cleared off when the snow comes. Looks like you can give staffers detailing and power washing a call, and they can clean that off for you.
They've got
Entry number 24, Liliana Perry. She is Miss P. Sweet Young. How cute is that?
You're here.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I mean, she's wearing that crown, isn't she?
She's got her way in.
And our 25th entry coming up.
This is the Penny Riles Soapbox Derby. On the float, we have Lucas Rainey and Tyler Peterson. Soapbox Derby racing started in Madisonville in 2009 for children ages 7 to 20. The first local race was held in June in downtown Madisonville, and each year thereafter until June 2014. The Soapbox Derby Association opened a derby track in May 2014. We are only one of three tracks in Kentucky.
Merry Christmas.
Next up, we have Nortonville Fire Department. We certainly appreciate all of you guys as well. Engine 1203.
And this next beautiful young lady is our 28th entry.
This is Miss Hillary Camille. She is Miss Creepy West Kentucky. It's a beautiful crown, and she's got a lady.
Absolutely beautiful evening for a parade. Everyone doesn't have to be just totally covered up as to where you can't see their outfits and uniforms, so we're really blessed with a great evening.
Next up, we have Jumpstart Academy. They are an educational program that prepares children for school and keeps their interest in learning throughout their time with us.
We've
got Crystal Pleasant.
She is Miss
Kentucky Festival. She'd like to thank Stephen Rudy and Madisonville Board of Nissan for donating beautiful vehicle for the parade, and would like to thank Pat Vincent and all the hard work of the passengers.
Great.
Next up, we have the Madison North Hopkins High School Spanish Club. So we will say Feliz Navidad y Prospero Año Nuevo.
All right, what did you just say?
I said Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Okay.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
That was close.
That's close.
Yeah, that's good.
Merry Christmas.
Look at that trophy and that crown.
Merry Christmas.
Next up, we have Morton Scab Fire Department, Ladder 3. Merry Christmas to all of you all.
Shout out to Mayor Frank Stafford, who's recuperating, and there at Ridgewood. We want to wish him a very Merry Christmas. Know that he is watching the parade, and wishing him the best on and during this holiday season. Morton's Gap, our friends to the south of us.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas to y'all.
Let's go to the Hayes in May. We're on fire to Jesus and your country, and our country. Hayes in May has been in business for 47 years. Thank you, Indiana College, for the parade.
Up next, the James Madison Middle School Band, also the Browning Springs Middle School Band. Let's welcome them by giving them applause and welcome them to downtown Madisonville. Let's listen as they share.
Next up, we have Miss Teen Hopkins County 2015, Madison Howard. Merry Christmas, Madison.
Merry Christmas. Beautiful silhouette, miracle of Jesus.
Next up, we have Steve Harper, who has decorated his Polaris slingshot into the Batmobile. So Merry Christmas from Steve Harper.
On Batman, on Robin.
Hey, Frank.
Merry Christmas, my friend. Hopkins County Amateur Radio Emergency Communication, our good friends who help protect us and forewarn us of things to come here.
Merry Christmas.
Emergency management.
And our next entry is with Pinkston Bank. Independent Bank is located on the main street, and people have a new location. This is exciting.
Independence Bank. They always represent well in the parade and always have something different to share. Yeah. Again, if you're just tuning in to Focus on Hopkins County, you're watching a very special edition of our program. It's the 2015 Madisonville Noon Kiwanis Christmas Parade, and I'm joined by none other than Dana Brown to my right and Whitney Bundergrew.
I'm gonna get it right. You will.
Yes, correct.
It's so not hard.
My goodness.
A thorn between two roses. Go ahead. Wow.
Oh, I love this. Okay, so the flags and the scriptures are brought to life by the music and the game. The flag was created by the
folks
at Hancock Bank.
Wow.
You know, Hancock Bank, they always bring it, and they never disappoint us. Merry Christmas.
In the magic of Christmas. Hancock Bank. Our good friend Steve Cox and all the good folks there. Merry Christmas, my friend.
Next up, we have in memory of Tony Brasher, who is a longtime member, 42 years in service for the city of Madisonville. And so this float today is in loving memory of his father, Tony Brasher.
Yes, sir.
You don't
want to
forget, our next float probably is
the KTG. Yeah, 93.9.
Next up, we have Silent Run Baptist Church, and they are celebrating 160 years in serving the Lord. Thank you, Silent Run. Merry Christmas.
From the great city of Nebo, Kentucky.
Great club.
Merry Christmas.
Next up, we have the West Hopkins PTO King and Queen 2015. Merry Christmas, you guys.
And who are these cute folks coming through?
We've got West Hopkins 2015 Fall Festival, Joseph Knott and Ava Ford.
Nebo Fire and Rescue, we certainly appreciate all that you guys do for us. Merry Christmas.
Beautiful fire engine from Nebo Fire and Rescue. One of the latest models coming up. Siren works.
Here we go. Commonwealth Broadcasting representing
Howdy 97.7. Howdy 97.7, and Merry Christmas. And we appreciate all of their support, all the radio stations that support us as well. And this is the Kentucky Elks Association coming up, talking about drug awareness.
Yes. We certainly appreciate all the fun folks at the Madisonville Elks Lodge. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. My friend. Merry Christmas. Appreciate them being in the parade.
Next up, we have Tangles Hair Studio. Merry Christmas to all of you all.
Tangles Hair Studio.
That salon has been open since 2014. They have four stylists and they have room to grow.
Next up, obviously, we've got the High School Band.
That's right. Let's welcome the Madisonville North Hopkins High School Marching Maroon.
So many dedicated parents, grandparents, volunteers for such a successful season. So thank you to all the parents and grandparents who spend so much time on the weekends making sure that our band is top-notch as always.
And their trailer follows them wherever they go.
Absolutely.
Yeah, the pride of Western Kentucky. Coming up is our 55th entry into this year's parade.
Next up, we have White Plains Volunteer Fire Department, and their chief is Jason Eli. Assistant chief is Jeff Crick. They would like to thank the city commissioners and the community of White Plains for all their support. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, White Plains. the American Red Cross Midwest Kentucky Chapter. American Red Cross plays a vital part not only here in this area, but throughout our nation. And we appreciate the Red Cross and their support of what they do to help the people of our community and across our country.
We've got two sisters with a mom. They'd like to thank their wonderful community for all of their support throughout this last year.
One call cleans it all. Professional, licensed, and bonded. Wow. I might could use their services. Save me some time.
There you go.
Yeah.
All right, up next we've got little Mr. and Ms. Hopkins County. This is eight and nine, and Mandy Harris.
Yeah.
After them, we have St. Charles. Volunteer Fire Department, Merry Christmas to the fine folks from St. Charles.
We have one of the competition awards winners, best fire truck decorations.
Grapevine says it has to be them. Merry Christmas, Grapevine.
Appreciate the volunteer of the Grapevine Fire Department. Nebo, Commissioners Charles Gerald and Pat Benson. Merry Christmas.
Anything else? Go ahead.
Yes.
Cameron Pleasant, Miss Nebo, and state finalists, and Miss Teen Nebo, Brittany Worley. Congratulations, ladies.
Next up, we've got Kennedy Knight, Miss Christine, Hopkins County.
Again, we want to thank some of our sponsors, Alfred and Nancy Jones, Barry Hill, Edward Jones Investment, Barry Kington and Utley PSC, Bruce and Company, Coalfield Flooring, Cole and Durham Insurance Company, First United Bank and Trust, Franklin Certified Public Accountants, Happy's of Madisonville, Harris Funeral Home, Hudson's Toyota Chrysler, Ken Gibson Realtor, Legate Furniture, Madison Ford Nissan, McCoy and McCoy Laboratory, Rudd's Insurance, and Tyson's Chicken. Thank you for the support.
Merry Christmas to the folks of the Anton Fire Department. We certainly appreciate all that you all do for us in the community.
Wishing us a Merry Christmas as they come through with their decorated truck. South Hopkins. Sharp car truck. One of their newer engines. They're spotlighting it for us tonight. Hey, Merry Christmas.
Next up, we have Madison North Hopkins High School FFA chapter, and that is a student organization that supports agriculture in the local area. And this year on their float, they are portraying Christmas morning with a Christmas tree and FFA students in their PJs.
How neat is that?
They also have Kentucky State officers for the FFA, so congratulations to all you guys and thanks for being with us tonight.
Wow, who is this coming up? Do you have your ticket? Unity in Christ.
Well, this is Unity in Christ Church.
Wow.
And they have gone all time.
Wow.
The judges are going to have a hard time this year.
Absolutely. Great job.
Heaven's Polar Express.
A lot of work went into making that play.
Yes.
Great job.
The kids are loving the snow coming off the off the train.
And next, Jingle All the Way to First Baptist Church. They have Bible class at 9 a.m. and worship service at 10:15.
First Baptist Church of Madisonville, Kentucky. The church with the steeple. Right. Return to Bethlehem. That kicks off, I think, on the 12th of this month.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir. Return to Bethlehem. December 12th, 13th, 14th, and 15th. Madisonville First Baptist Church. I know your kids always enjoy it. And your kids as well.
I can't hear you.
Your kids as well.
Yeah, enjoy. Absolutely. Yeah. Yeah.
We've got Miss T, Washington, Texas State Fair, Ron Miller.
Yes.
Looking beautiful.
Mm-hmm. This is Prince and Princess of Pride Elementary School.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And the person I think we've all been waiting for is coming up, huh?
Spencer Smith, you know, behind you to your right.
We're going to be talking with the parade chair in just a moment, as well as the president of the Kiwanis Club. They're both here. Ushering in our special guest is the Madisonville Fire Department, Tower 1. This is their newest fire engine.
Yes, it is state of the art.
It is.
Very nice.
Man of the hour. Ho, 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 Santa Claus has made his way into downtown Madisonville. And the Santa's house, which was redone by the Hanson's Lion Club, I think.
That is correct,
and
yes.
Going to be placed down here on the courthouse where you'll have an opportunity to visit Santa in his house. We appreciate the Lions Club refurbishing this beautiful Santa house, and we appreciate that, and Merry Christmas to you all.
Merry Christmas.
It is. And I can remember as a young boy going through Santa's house. That's great.
And last but not least, we have the beautiful horses, and we certainly appreciate you guys for being with us. Tom and Regina from Sisk Farms, thank you guys so much.
Mm-hmm.
Beautiful horses.
Right. Mr. Moore pulling up the end of the parade.
Merry Christmas.
Right. Merry Christmas. Great.
Like
toward the end now. Going toward the end of the parade. Spencer Holly, if you'll come up, we're going to talk with you just a moment. Sue Jones and the great people of CIF, Chip Tate, and all those good friends, we appreciate you.
While the judges are coming up and making those poor decisions, trying to get the first, second, third, and other boards figured out.
All right, Spencer, another great parade.
Thanks.
Yeah. Tell us what, talk to us. You're glad it's over, I'm sure.
I'm glad it's over.
Yeah.
It was a good parade.
Appreciate
everybody participating.
Well, we appreciate you and all your hard work. I know you want to thank your committee and all of those Kiwanians.
Every Kiwanian helped in some way or another.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it. Thank you, Spencer. And we've got L. Peyton Adams. We're going to have him come up and have a quick talk, and then we're going to wind it up. I think we're running out of battery and time, so we're going to do this right quick. Mr. Peyton, join us.
Hello, wonderful people. You all did great up here.
Thank you. Another great parade.
Yes, and I don't envy the judges a bit. There were so many good entries this year. Kiwanis is so happy to sponsor this for the sake of the community. It's good to have good people like you introducing the parade as a group, too.
Thank you.
We give you extra credit for being the best dressed on the entire podium as a group. Judges are really going to have a hard time.
Right. Thank
Merry
you.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. And thank you all for joining us. Any last comments?
No, I think this is a great parade. It's beautiful weather, great flow, lots of entries.
That's right.
And it was a pleasure working with both of you again, as always. It's always enjoyable. And Wayne, so good to work with you again this year. We love you and we miss you, and so glad you're able to be a part of this production with us.
Right. On behalf of Dana Brown, Whitney Bundergren, and the entire group of Focus on Hopkins County, I'm your host, Tim Thomas. Have a good and safe holiday season. And by all means, keep sharing the dream.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.